divergence of a vector field. We have many problems in physics, where we need to calculate how much liquid leaving a unit volume in a unit time. Or we also have many problems when we working with a vector field or scalar field. Let's say we are trying to calculate how much vector line passing through a surface, or how much crossing or leaving a unit volume. Now, how we can approach this type of problem? Now, let us just construct a cube having side dx, dy and dz. Let's say value of a vector function vx, yz at the center of cube is vx, yz. Now, in x coordinate, the vector leaving surface BCFG, so surface area is equal to Vx plus half del Vx by del x dx dy dz, because Vx is at the center and this vector V is a function of x. Now Vx del Vx by del x dx give the value at the point of at the point C or at the surface of BCFG. Now Vx plus del plus 1 by 2 del Vx by del x dx dy dz give the value in the surface BFA GC. Now amount of vector leaving AEXB, so we can write that minus Vx minus half del Vx by del x dx dy dz, because it is moving in the opposite direction, and the value of dx is here negative because x is greater than x2 is greater than x2 is x1 is greater than x2 in the case of dx, or the half dx by 2 is the length. Now this is going to be equal to this. Now the total vector leaving in x direction is equal to this vector field plus this how much vector field leaving in BCFG plus how much vector field leaving in AEHB is equal to total flux leaving in x direction is now given by del Vx by del x dx dy dz. Now similarly, amount of vector leaving y and z direction respectively can be written as del Vy by del dy del y dx dy dz and del Vz by del z dx dy dz. Total vector leaving this cube is equal to now del Vx by del x plus del Vy by del y plus del Vz by del z dx dy dz is equal to del by del x I cap plus del by del y j cap plus del by del z k cap Vx I cap plus Vy j cap plus Vz k cap dv. Or we can replace this as a nabla, so nabla dot v dv. Now dv equal to 1 unit cube. If we put dv equal to 1 unit cube, then divergence of v is defined as the number of flux or vector line passing a unit volume, or simply divergence of a vector field represent how much change occurring inside the a unit volume. So this is the result of divergence. So thank you, please like, share and subscribe my video.